I'm just gonna wait a little bit before I pause this because the stream died on me. Good old connection. And I'm like literally in the middle of like not a cutscene, but dialogue shit stuff going on. Let's see, and I'm also trying to get into my own stream here. All right. Looks like nobody's here. Hello, other viewers, who I'm assuming are anonymous? Or is this list not updating? I'm just gonna wait for a little bit for some people to rejoin because my stream died previously. Says I have four viewers, but I can't tell who's in here. Are you all anonymous? I was going to try to wait for some people who were in here before, but there's only so long I can keep showing you guys this. All right. Let's unpause.
To the top.
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be.
Spidey
focus on what
tingling.
Is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
Looks like it.
Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
I hear.
I think I know how it works.
Hi.
Watch.
You mean slow cool?
I think slow cool is another bot. I've seen him around. That's so beautiful.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother.
Aw.
Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Aw. So touching. Any stuff to smash here?
Whoa! Stay back!
What are you doing, boy? Oh my god, he almost got his face fried off. Where's my axe? It's still down there. Says to? What? You're a says to. I'm assuming you meant to say, says you. I'm pretty sure that Slowcool is a bot, along with that other one. Longboard something. Actually, I know for sure the Longboard guy is a bot. I looked at his account.
The tunnel boy.
Got it.
I didn't mean to step into that. I just wanted to smash that thing over there.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Cool. Good for me, anyway.
Holy shit, that was impeccable timing. I thought for sure I was gonna catch myself on fire. Because inevitably, in all these avoidance type trap things in games.
That is not helping.
Oh shit!
See you on the other side.
Fuck! Oh man, it's a spinning thing. Okay, guess we'll move. Tread carefully.
Focus up, boy.
Flame reach over here. Very great. Oh, just barely.
Viewers.
Looks like the only way up is with the lift. Somehow.
Yeah, because you... Oh, you two count as viewers. You and Slowpool.
Another mining room. May not be as long a way up as we thought.
You assume wrong. It said two viewers.
It's kind of weird because it'll sometimes, I think, count me. I don't know. Whatever. You'd think it would count me. I'm actually technically watching my own stream. But maybe Twitch detects my own account? pushing? Okay.
Father! That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Maybe you're too heavy. Do we need to throw you off too?
When we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Yeah, man. You're my son. I gotta worry about you.
Ready yourself!
You doing stupid shit. Yeah. Push him off.
That takes care of that.
I bet you more will show up. This is a very wobbly platform. Uh-oh.
No, you and me are the only viewers. Slow cool rest.
Get off? No, we are stuck.
Best line ever. How is that?